A new report says 18 volcanoes in the U.S. are classified as very high threats. The report by the U.S. Geological Survey says the U.S. has over 160 active volcanoes, 18 considered a high threat because of what's happening inside them and their proximity to population centers.